The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Impact.
And finds a counter. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Devastating elbow.
Wasn't expecting that.
The impact. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, my God.
Impressive strike combination.
The challenger's looking shaken.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Using the ropes. Bam! Springboard roundhouse. Good night.
Devastating kick. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Boom, what a high kick. Boom. He continues to press forward.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
A knee drop. The champion into the cover.
And a quick kick out from Sheamus. Luck of the Irish, huh, Saxton?
The impact.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
He got out of the way.
Look at this.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Back now inside the ring.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Look at Sheamus having a good time.
Proving tough to catch.
Wicked body shot.
Two. Three.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Four. Five.
Oh. Now Sheamus making him pay.
Seven.
Boom, what a kick.
Look out.
Spiked. For the win to retain the championship.
And still Sheamus fighting. Powers out.
Not yet. Too early.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Ow! Oh, man, that was nasty. The title's in jeopardy here.
Trying to
cover for the championship.
One, two.
And there's the kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam!
You guys are so cute.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Uh-oh, it's locked in, the arm bar.
He's just about there. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Producing a trampling.
Flipping the script on him there.
And another one. Incredible. And now looking to get it locked in. Battling to get the upper hand. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
What a suplex.
Look out.
Power from the suplex.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Overhead belly to belly. Here's the pin, title on the line.
Go.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
The champion into the cover.
One, two,
real close, too close for comfort.
Yeah, Sheamus is one tough Irishman, and he's not done yet.
Bro, sleep.
Oh, this is a chin lock. Punishing.
Can't argue with this strategy.
Big reversal. Yikes, that cover by the challenger.
Keeps kicking out.
Not quite.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Gets him with a counter. On that Riddle. The champions need to finish the job.
Can Sheamus stay in this after that?
Doubtful.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Nice amateur takedown. Now Sheamus making him pay. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
That wasn't just a